Don't do it. No. That's not good. It's wrong. No. No. No, don't do it. No. No.
You know what it's like to go to sleep every night knowing you work for a bunch of psychotic killers and you bastards are probably gonna end up killing me one day? You know what it's like knowing you ruined my life? You know what it's like, you sons of bitches? I'm tired of your trap. You commit evil, you're part of an evil system, and we're standing up against you. And the Republic is gonna defeat you in the end. Some of us won't make it personally through this, but a lot of us are. And in the end, you are going to be brought to justice for all the kids you kidnapped for CPS, all you CPS runners, all you corrupt bureaucrats, all of you that have had your way with innocent children over and over again, and who think your evil's invincible. You're not invincible, and God is going to deal with you. And you are cursed to hell.
This is my masterpiece. This is the one that they'll remember me for.